There are several hypocagenic lesions in the right lobe. The largest one in the dorsal part has abutting contours, and here the capsule is discontinuous. The tumor has both echogenic lines and granules, therefore these figures are more likely presentation of fibrosis and not of microcalcifications. The lesion displays paranodular blood flow.